a certificate of authenticity from the guy who you bought it from. What's the guy who you bought it from gonna say? I just sold you something that's a piece of junk. Is he gonna say that, really? Certificates of authenticity are not worth anything to expert, honest appraisers like me. Because anybody can sign them, anybody can do it, anybody can do it. Now, it says it's from the Qing Dynasty. Do you even know when the Qing Dynasty is? No. So you just said, it's pretty. What's your husband's name? You said, Steve, it's pretty, I want it. Can you speak into the microphone? It's not a Q-tip, it's not a back scratcher, it's not a hairbrush, it's a microphone. Like this. And through the mic.
Okay, it was actually purchased by a relative years ago.
And then she sent you the certificate of authenticity too. This piece of paper. Right? Sent to Joan. Price, 1,000 yen. What does that transfer to? Translate to in 1940?
20 cents, probably.
20 cents. Well, we'd have to transfer it, right? Into the top of the mic.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
So it's cloisonné. Cloisonné, little tiny rocks, little tiny cloisons, which are set inside of this cobalt blue footed bowl. What's the bowl used for? Any idea?
We just had it on the shelf.
Just had it on the shelf, just hanging around. It's drug paraphernalia, darling.
Are you serious?
This is a snuff bowl. This is where the snuff goes. You know snuff. Take a little and oh. Right? Late 19th century drugs. From poppy seeds. Steve's still sitting there like, oh, I didn't know what you were doing. She was shopping. You know, I was eating, you know, chow mein. What did I know? Right, Steve? Steve's like, I've never seen that thing before. Well, you have a piece about $500. It's really quite nice.